Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I'm going to watch football between Klippans FF and Bjuvstorps. I'm already walking to Åbyvallen. Yeah, it's going to be fun in this video. I hope that Klippan will win the match. So yeah, let's have some fun in this video. Right, I'm here. Alright, the match has started. Let's hope that Klippan will win. It was almost a penalty. Instead, it's going to be a free kick. Yeah, let's hope that Klippan will score the goal. Come on!
Yeah!
Yes! And I caught it on camera! Yes! The first half is over. Now I'm waiting for the second half and I will now buy chocolate and a cup of coffee. Alright, Chex, choklad and a cup of coffee. Right, the second half has started. Now I hope for another goal for Klippan. Klippan scored their second goal. Yes. Alright, I'm going to talk about how Klippan are right now according to the table. They are right now on first place. It's amazing. Let's see if they will hold on and go to Division 5. Division 3, I mean. Yeah, they have to work very hard if they want to get there. Yeah, and Bjuvstorps FF is on the qualified place with Ödåkra. So lucky Klippan was. It was offside for Bjuvstorp. They didn't score a goal. Yeah, they put the ball in the goal, but no points because of the offside. That was a good luck. Yellow card for number 5 in Klippan. Yeah, that means free kick for Bjuvstorp. Klippan shall score a penalty. It's going to be amazing. Yes! Fourth goal for Klippan. I think it's going to be the best season for Klippan. They are going to Division 3 and can... Yeah. Yeah, we have many matches left to do their best. But I think they will go to Division 3 this next year. Second penalty for Klippan. It's going to be amazing. Yes. Very amazing. I hope for a fifth goal. Come on. A fifth goal and a second penalty. Ah, so close. Yeah, but we are going to win. The match is over. Klippan won the match. Amazing.
Yippee-yay-yay, yippee-yay, 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 yippee
That was amazing, that Klippan won again. Let's see if they will win in Veiby, 27th of April. Yeah, I think that Klippan will go to Division 3 next year, 2020. Yeah, we have to score many goals and yeah, don't lose anything. Yeah, they have to win many times. But anyway, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in next video. Thumbs up.